Yo, I've been frothing this fucking album since the day I could come. It's Eminem's Infinite. And this song is called Infinite as well. It's so clever. The name of the song is Infinite and the album is called Infinite. Oh my god, Eminem, you're so fucking good. Hey yo, my pen and paper cause a chain reaction to get your brain relaxing. The zany acting maniac in action. A brainiac in fact, son, you mainly lack attraction. You look insanely whack when just a fraction of my tracks run. My rhyming skills have got you climbing hills. I travel through your mind into your spine like siren drills. I'm sliming grills of roaches with spray that disinfects and twisting necks of rappers till their spinal column disconnects. Put this in the decks and check the monologue. Turn the system up, twist them up and indulge in the marijuana smog. This is the season for noise pollution, contamination, examination, and more cartoons and animation. My lamination of narration hit the snare and bass on a track for duck rapper interrogation. When I declare invasion, there ain't no time to be staring, gazing. I turn the stage into a barren wasteland. I'm infinite. You heard of hell? Well, I was sent from it. I went to it, serving a sentence for murdering instruments. Now I'm trying to repent from it. But when I hear a beat, I'm tempted to make another attempt at it. I'm infinite. You heard of hell? Well, I was sent from it. I went to it, serving a sentence for murdering instruments. Now I'm trying to repent from it. But when I hear a beat, I'm tempted to make another attempt. I let the beat commence so I could beat the sense of your elite defense. I got some meat to mince, a crew to stomp and then 2 feet to rinse. I greet the gents and ladies, I spoil your loyal fans. I foil your plans and leave fluids leaking like oil pans. My coiled hands around this microphone are lethal. One thought of my cerebral is deeper than a jeep full of people. MCs are feeble, I came to cause some pandemonium. Battle a band of phony MCs and stand a lonely one. What are you? Imitator, intimidator, stimulator, simulator. Later, a data eliminator, there's never been a greater since the burial of Jesus. I fuck around and catch all the venereal diseases. My thesis is smash the stereo to pieces. My acapella releases classic masterpieces through telekinesis. It eases you mentally, gently, sentimentally, instrumentally, with entity dementedly, meant to be infinite. You heard of hell? Well, I was sent from it. I went to it, serving a sentence for murdering instruments. Now I'm trying to repent from it. But when I hear a beat, I'm tempted to make another attempt at it. I'm infinite. You heard of hell? Well, I was sent from it. I went to it, serving a sentence for murdering instruments. Now I'm trying to repent from it. But when I hear a beat, I'm tempted to make another attempt at it. On evidence, I'm never dense, and I've been clever ever since my residence was hesitant to do some shit that represents the MO. So I'm assuming all responsibility, cause there's a monster within me that always wants to kill MC. Yeah, Mike Nessler, slamming like a wrestler. Here to make a mess of a lyric, smuggling and embezzling. I wanna specialize. My skill is intergalactical, like a cynical actor fool. And I send a crib back to school. I never packed a tool or acted cool. It wasn't practical. I'd rather let a tactical, tactful track tickle your fancy. In fact, I can't see or can't imagine a man who ain't a lover of beats or a fan of scratches. So this is for my family, the kid who had the cameo on my last jam, plus the man who never had the plan B. Be all you can be, cause once you make an instant hit, I'm tense to be. I'm tempted when I see the sins my friends commit. I'm infinite. Yeah, you heard of hell? Well, I was sent from it. I went to it, serving a sentence for murdering instruments. Now I'm trying to repent from it. But when I hear a beat, I'm tempted to make another attempt at it. I'm infinite. You heard of hell? Well, I was sent from it. I went to it, serving a sentence for murdering instruments. Now I'm trying to repent from it. But when I hear a beat, I'm tempted to make another attempt at it. I'm infinite.
Swear to fucking God, man, I know M's lyrics better than my own. I busted this shit out in like half an hour, maybe an hour with mixing. Fuck's sake, I gotta get my shit together.